Hello, this is Rob Sledge from English 2000, and I want to talk to you briefly about basic document format in Google Docs. I'm going to pretend that I'm writing a paper for this class. So I want to get myself to Google Docs, which I'm going to try to do by Googling Google Docs. I'm going to click on the link and then click on Go to Google Docs. And I want a blank document. And there I am. There are some really easy things I can do to make the first page of my document look good. I'm going to type in my name, and then the name of the class, the name of the professor. That will be me going forward, but for today, let's just pretend it's Professor X, and then the date. I want a title for my paper, and I want that title centered. So I'm going to center the cursor, type in my title. I want the whole thing to be double spaced, so I'm going to select all of it and come up to Format and then Line Spacing and then Double. I also want it all to be 12 Times New Roman. Now that's a good start. I would like a header for my document. So I'm going to come up to Insert and then Header. And there's my cursor at the top of the page. Now I want that cursor all the way over to the right. So I'm going to right align it and then type in my last name. Then a space and then a page number. Insert, page number, and there I go. The nice thing about this feature is that Google Docs automatically paginates the document. And if you're old enough to remember typing papers on typewriters, this feature, along with a lot of other features, just absolutely beautiful. There's one more step that's important to me. I want you to select the header when you do yours, and make sure that the font matches up with the rest of the document. That's a really quick and easy way to make your document look good. And now I'm ready to go. Since my title is Visuals Matter, I'm going to save it as Visuals Matter, right up here. Google Docs, really, really easy, and really, really easy to make your document look credible and good. This is Rob Sledge. I'll see you next time.